Hello, everybody! It is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and welcome to another episode of Epic Minecrafting. I don't know what episode number this is, I apologize for that, but today we are here on a little island type thing. I know it's really cool, I know you guys are excited, and goodness, I thought something else was around here somewhere. Oh my goodness, who is this? Who is this guy? Who are you? How'd you get on my little cobblestone island? Are you going to be quiet? You gotta answer my question, sir. I'll kick you off.
You didn't say anything.
Oh, you're allowed to talk, man. After the introduction, I told you you could talk.
Alright.
I mean, if you want to be silent the entire video, that's fine, too. I mean, I'm used to talking to myself. Silence. Okay, lovely. So today we are going to be building a little floating market on this cobblestone island, but guess what? We need to go to sleep here in a second. So I'm going to make this slightly bigger just so we can get some room for beds and stuff. And I'm going to be focusing mainly on the floor and getting like a dock built into this thing. And Gamers is going to start working on the markets here once we get to sleep and stuff. So that's how it's going to work, at least right now. Does that sound good, bud? That's kind of what we were discussing, or that's what I was thinking before I started recording. I forgot to tell you that. Does that sound good, though? Oh, come on. You can't be silent the entire video, man.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Okay.
I guess I can't be quiet.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt you to be quiet. Okay, I'm getting in, maybe. Let me in my bed. There we go. Yeah, you could see that we cheated a little bit, setting the time to zero and teleporting and stuff, but that's because we're professional gamers. If you want to start helping with the base, you can, if that's what you want to do.
If I had cobblestone, I would.
Oh, crap.
That's the one thing you didn't set me up with.
Okay, yeah. That's our last stack of cobble, with the exception of the two stacks I have on me. So, I mean, the cobble was only going to be used for the floor, but now that I think of it, we're going to have to place this wisely. I'm just going to start building out here. We're not going to have enough room for our markets at this rate. But you got a bunch of the cobble back from when we built the pillar to get up here. Anyway, so if you guys are wondering why I have my buddy Gamers here with me today, it is because Gamers is cool, and he is going to be this week's... Uh-oh, my boat's right there. Okay, this is where we're going to build the dock, then. I mean, I'm going to have to move my boat, I guess, anyway, aren't I? Oh, snap! Did you break my boat?
No, I just went diving underwater for nothing.
Oh, okay.
Well, because you... your boat.
I don't want the boat, it's ugly. Yeah, just set it on the floor, I'll get it. Or put break it in there. That's a good place to put it.
You still can't stack boats. That's stupid.
You know what else is stupid?
That always made me mad.
Yeah, I know.
Still, I haven't played in forever. You still can't stack boats.
Hey, but they've changed a lot of things. Like, you could stack food now. That used to be a huge issue before.
I didn't know you could make pumpkin pie until I looked in your chest.
Yeah, he went through looking through my chest, all the chest hair and stuff he had to battle his way through.
Oh.
Yeah, that was a little graphic.
It was very jumbly.
Anyway, I need to head over here.
I fight my way. I saw some cocoa beans growing off of his chest.
Why can't I get ugly. Can you get off the workbench for a second?
I'm not on the workbench.
Oh, crap. I think the server crashed. Oh, no. I just had some super lag. Did you get any lag?
No.
That's bizarre. Only me, right? Only me, guys. I'm the only one who gets lag on my server. That's not even hosted on my computer. Isn't that cray?
That's all the fences you brought.
Yeah, but I have plenty of wood to make more.
Oh, Oh, yeah, you do.
All right,
good.
I don't think that was going to be
used. We use ladders for, but okay.
I just had them on from the last build. Calm your chest down. It's so hard to place half slabs now, because you could place them on the top side of things or on the bottom now, if you didn't know that. And you could also place stairs upside down, as you probably saw with the upside down house.
Oh, those were stairs. I thought those were just half slabs.
No. You can place half slabs on the top side of blocks, and you can place stairs now, which I think is cool. What do you need? Oh, I'm going to place cobble right here, and then if you want to do fences right around it, you can. It's going to be a pretty basic dock. I mean, there's nothing really special about it. We'll get some... I have some cobblestone half slabs I'll put right here, just because I can. Wow! I forgot you can't place half slabs on top of other half slabs. Fail.
Yeah, that's another thing I didn't like.
Yeah. That's okay, though. It looks fine the way it is. It works beautifully. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. Did I bring any cobble stairs? I'll make some wooden stairs. Those will probably be useful, right?
Why don't you just use brick stairs?
I don't want to use the brick ones because it'll look too weird in that area. Let me get some wood here and turn it all into, fail placement. Turn it all into this, and I'll get some wooden stairs because I'll find a use for them. Okay, now that most of the base is done, I'll still work on it, but don't worry about it. I'll make it bigger. But where do you want to build the first crap? Yeah, the first crap. I said it.
I don't know. What color stall do you want?
Like where or just what?
What color?
Well, aren't we going to have stalls of all three of the colors?
Yeah, but what color do you want the first one?
Oh, well, you got to clarify. I guess red. We'll just do red, or yellow, orange, or red, orange, yellow. Because orange is a mixture of the two, so it should be in the middle, however you end up doing it. If that's what you were thinking.
So I'm going to make more fences because I need them.
Yeah, see, I told you you'd need the fences. Or, no, it was the ladders that you were unsure of. That's right.
Good job.
Anyway, I'm going to move our beds out of the way because, I mean, a lot of the stuff is smack dab in the middle of everything.
So, do you want to jog my knowledge of how to make fences again?
You need to have sticks covering the bottom two spots of the workbench. All right. So, bottom two rows, rather. You could do the top two rows, too. I don't think that really matters. How much wood did you make with that? Did you just, like, make an entire stack of planks or something?
No.
Because I had a lot more, like, logs than that.
Yeah, you did, but...
Oh, did you take them and then... Okay. I didn't know if you took them and put them back or whatever. So I'm going to extend this out just a little bit. What side do you want to build the stalls on? Because I can move the beds again if you want. But I don't want to make the walkway any wider because we already centered the thing. Well, that's a little close to the port, don't you think?
Well, okay, fine. I'll move it.
Oh, I need to move this stuff out of your way, don't I?
Oh, frame drop. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, yeah, this is going to get in your way, the workbench and chest, isn't it?
Yeah, probably.
I'll move it. My inventory. Wait,
can you move chests with stuff in it now?
Yeah, it always gives you all the stuff. I mean, yeah.
I thought it, like, contained it.
No, yeah. I wish. That's the next best thing for them to do. Anyway, I'll work on design and stuff. There are boats.
What? Why are these logs sideways?
Oh, yeah, you didn't know you could place logs sideways now?
Dude, just remember, I haven't played this game in forever.
He hasn't played the game in about 9 months. That's what he told me.
And he kind of just, like, invited me.
Yeah, I'm like, hey, get your ass on right now. We need to record. Well, we were talking about it yesterday, and then I didn't get a reply from him today in the middle of the day, so I just went off to record other things. I recorded a lot of cool stuff today for you guys. I think you're going to like it. I have plenty of videos.
Okay, maybe my stall idea wasn't a good idea.
What's wrong?
I don't remember.
Here, let me try to help with this.
Oh, no. This doesn't go in the back.
Oh my goodness. Are you actually planning on using these logs?
Yeah.
But, because I don't think we have enough logs to go around. This is not working, but...
Yeah. No, this doesn't need to be here.
Use an axe, please. Let's try this. Hold on. Let's try a more economic way to make these stalls. Without using these huge logs. I mean, we're going to use the logs, but not nearly as many. You had an idea that I really liked, and I want to try it. Let's bring this out more first. Let's bring in a block out more, because that should give us enough room for everything. And then, what if we do this? Something small and short. Is that a little too short, you think? No, we only have 10 wool of each color. And then leave this open, yeah. And then make a level right on top of it, with fences, I think. Or that works too. I didn't even think about that. And then I was thinking it could kind of like start to slide down the side or something. I don't know how that would work, but...
But you would stop getting on the block like that?
Yeah, kind of. And then just have it open on one side so we can get through. Doesn't matter which side.
Like that?
Yeah. But you have to do that on the other side too.
Said leave one side open. So.
Well, you still have to place it as if it weren't going to be there. So leave this spot open, but place that one red thing right there.
Well, I don't have... Here, we're just going to do it this way.
Hold are we out of? Are you out of red wool?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so, 8, 10, isn't it? Okay. Okay, that works, man. That works.
That works, too. That looks cool.
That works, I think. Does the job.
This is a really bad stall.
Yeah, you're right. I got an idea. We were both thinking the same thing at the same time. We're like, no, this really sucks. Uh-oh. I think I lost a piece of red wool in the water. I did. I'll get it.
Probably not a good thing.
Okay, keep what we have right there. And I have an idea. Did you read my mind, man?
I don't know, but I'm out of fences.
Did you really? How many fences did... I have 5 on me, but how many fences did you make? Not a lot, obviously.
No, I did not.
No, I had an idea and I forgot what it was. Oh, yeah, here. Here's the idea. How much red wool do you have left?
We'll leave this... I have none in my inventory.
Oh, I have 1, don't I? No, I have 2. We're good. Okay, that side's fine. Here, move your ass. Okay, there we go. Put that there.
What if we put regular wood in the background so you could, like, post objects on the back, like signs of what you would buy?
Yeah, I know. That's... Stop reading my mind! I know it's going to look weird, but this is the idea right here. Yeah, I kind of like it open like that, actually.
All right. Hell,
I too. I might just, yeah.
It's like a skylight.
Yeah, there you go.
Look, I don't like the web browser version of Minecraft. I probably should have downloaded it.
Actually, I don't like that spot being open, to be quite honest. I think we should have 2 right here, but just leave this one spot open, and then leave all the sides around it open. That's what I was talking about when I said open. Oh, do I have the other piece of wool?
Yeah.
Is that all the red wool? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, that's good. Then we just have enough for our idea every time. And then people will come up and they'll be like, oh, let me take your order, even though we're not in, you know, we're not Indian or anything. That was racist. Like, I apologize.
And they're like, oh, you need some fish? Well, let me just get some fresh fish.
Yeah, let me just go fishing here. Yeah, we'll have a chest and stuff for every stall. Anyway, let's sleep. Probably a good idea.
That took us a whole
Do I have all of the logs on me, or do you still have some logs
on
you?
I have 10.
Okay, good. Oh, that's not going to be enough. Oh, yeah, it will. We need 5 logs for all 3 stalls. Okay, so let's make the orange one now. I might have to extend the cobble a bit, but that's okay. So, we'll start 7 this. Logs. Do we want to do it 2 separate? Yeah, we'll do it. Separate them by 2. I have 3. There you go.
And we'll do 1 across from it.
You want to do 1 across? I was just going to have them line up as a line, to be honest. That is way too close together, bud. That is way too close together. No, we can't do that at all. It's a good idea, but that's just going to be way too compact. Like, you're not going to have any buy-in room.
I literally can't break blocks without moving my mouse. I can only keep it straight, or my, like, main menu.
You need to get... Whoops, that was a fail. You need to download the thing. Because all of your files are saved on your computer. It's just whether you download the launcher or not.
Yeah, well, I don't have the launcher anymore.
I see that. Anyway... you have the logs. Finish this guy up. I don't have any more logs. And then I could start working on... Do we need more fences? We need a bunch more fences, don't we? We need 6 fences per thing. So I'll work on getting some fences made.
I'm searching my computer for Minecraft.
Oh my goodness, come on. Wasting my life, man.
Don't tell me I'm wasting your life. You invited me to this thing. You're wasting my life at this point.
Fine, man. This is going to be the orange one, huh? Do you have any more fences?
No.
Did you use up all your fences?
I gave you the rest of my fences.
Okay, that means we're out of fences. Okay, so let me make some fences with the little bit of wood I have left. I should actually be able to make enough sticks for enough fences. Because we need all the logs that we have right now in order to... Let's see. There we go. Just made 6 fences. Oh, wait a second. That's not going to be a whole lot, but we should be okay. It's good enough for now. Anyway, do you have the orange wool? Yay or nay?
No, it's in the chest.
Oh, is it? I'm blind. Okay, then we'll finish that up rather quickly. And then, let's see what else. That's pretty good.
Right, it is right there in front of my face. We have an extra piece of orange. You made more orange than you did all the other ones.
Yeah, I didn't mean to.
Aren't you cool? Fail placement is fail. Then I guess the orange one won't have a hole in the roof. Nah, it will. It looks good like that.